phones on the opposite end of the spectrum, the Xiaomi Redmi 5 Plus. Now this device is a super budget phone. This cost me less than 200 USD versus the Galaxy Note 8 $1,000 flagship. So my expectations for the Redmi 5 Plus are very low. I expect the Note 8 to spank it, but I'm curious. I want to see how well the Redmi 5 Plus can hang with a flagship phone. Go! And we are in! We'll go ahead and clear the background here. Let's get started with the messaging app. Ooh, maybe a little bit faster on the left. Ooh, I don't know, that was pretty close. Okay, pretty even on the calculator. Okay, there we go, clock. Play store. Oh, pretty even. Pretty even so far. Click on this one. And I'll leave it on that page. eBay on both phones. Click on this. Okay, leave it there. Amazon shopping on both. Get that to the Note 8. Click on this deal of the day. And leave it there. Adobe Acrobat Reader. Okay, get that to the Note 8. Speed test. Okay, Note 8 again. Okay, check the server, make sure we're on the same one. Here we are. Go ahead and start with the Note 8.